sword. Okay, another one, please. Bind is in the where we have swords more or less at parity, we are intending to do something from there. Giving a hard strike from Fendente as well. I can instead deflect it by giving it just enough energy that it can be directed and deflected. It's not bound, it's not these. If he's by no means striking significantly off the line, like he's not really aiming from me or from your really wide, well, then I can void him. That is avoiding you.
Yes.
There you go.
See another reflection where you don't, where you try to get downwards instead of upwards.
So throw me a very big
event. Time for 1 sec.
So I can
watch this.
Do him.
For safety. Now.
What makes that a deflection?
One day you might not want it.
It's a deflection because our swords are not binding each other.
If I come here
and I've given him
and
an
I
energy to change his swords around
and I turn him and I bring him down,
so the edge
if I do this, I want to put my knee so on the floor.
Let's just
if I don't
the swords
put
out,
my knee on the floor,
if I'm beating, I
then what happens is turning
my head
into
his flat. That's the idea.
Does anybody want to hit me with their head?
A bind.
No.
We are obliquely
so
not quite
where
I'm inserting our swords
okay.
Input.
Okay, so
our orientation is going to be more like this. A deflection is with a much narrower angle, so you need to look like more like that.
Except with your right
avoid, of course, of no contact.
That's it.
Okay. Can you show defense against all the attacks with
yep.
One hand?
So come over here first. Part.
All the way up, bring your hands up over your head.
These are fine, I don't know if you guys will like them as much as other people, but these are really fun because I get to bop you in the face. Right? Yeah, you wouldn't think so.
I'm throwing a very high strike, hard strike. So.
Who was a little
sarcastic,
but they hurt. Yeah, it doesn't hurt. So, we're going to do something.
Throw me a blow to the lower part of my body. Defend strongly against this attack.
Put his hands up in front of him. Now, you'll see, if someone's trying
to
touch your face, your head, this is
all I'm sorry to come around.
See, if I try to reach
yes, sir.
The face is this. If I try to reach through, push with his, what did he push with? His hand or his elbow? His elbow, right? And what does he push with here? His hand or his elbow?
Feed me a pendente and hand at a high guard.
Arm gives you a shield. Scotch shield here, Scotch shield here. So if I try to pop him in the nose,
do that again.
See if I try to pop him in here, Scotch shield. And if he misses, then he giggles.
So now let's go.
You gotta make mistakes. Did you guys know that with shields, you need to make mistakes first?
Yes.
Yeah?
The difference between
you can't be perfect at the beginning. You have to be perfect later.
Position.
And then only like
so when we're doing some grace play and we're defending a large, we're always keeping our left foot forward. We are keeping our distance because he's stepping. We're creating a larger opening. We are not constrained to the blade. We can do manipulation where we're coming to one side or the other. Stretto is where instead we cross, we are both steps.
Okay.
We are constrained to the blade, it is literally close blade. And
two words,
that one,
three words.
Do something to get out of this or exploit your position.
First one's going
to
be jab.
How can you find yourself in the Largo?
Jab means the same
so
hand.
You can do that either intentionally,
okay.
Where
so
you
what's this?
Choose which foot to step. Okay. Either you're just doing an increasing
when
step,
the back
or you're doing
and
a passing
foot
step.
Are opposite, we call
so
it
in the
cross. Oh, you already know things. Okay. So, we're going to have jab
and
cross.
In your best circumstance,
yeah. Which one's this?
Works out perfect.
Which one's this?
Plan, first plan.
And which one's this?
How would your feet be oriented
right?
To demonstrate deliberate?
Okay, so let's say that as he does them, first we test them to make sure he doesn't get popped.
Sure.
Showing him getting popped?
Showing the elements.
No. So jab. Cross.
So I've increased, I've not
and
passed,
we
have a bind,
and
that's halfway up
the
floor
and
more, and we are at Largo.
Right? So she puts her arms up,
what
she doesn't
do
the bar.
Okay.
Right?
So my options are, because
cross,
he's not opposing
goes,
me,
jab, cross,
the head.
And
if we were further back,
right?
I'd come onto the
so,
hands.
Yeah.
If I wanted
any
to
questions?
Disarm him, I would pass, and then
all right. Does anybody else want to hold?
Adults,
okay,
let's
okay. I've got two holders. You guys line
right.
Up in front of the holders.
So,
ready?
Line up. Keeping a fairly strong
this first
blow.
Line.
Take
okay.
The center.
So if you're second in line, you can square behind. You have the blue back.
Do that again, please.
Yeah. Okay. Ready? When you're done on this
almost
line,
right,
that
one hand.
Okay. Ready?
Again, please.
The entire. There you go. Sorry, two hands. There you go. Yeah. Cross. Cross.
Again, please.
Yes. Deep.
Transition to a throw. And you're knocking his teeth out along the way. This time I will take the center.
Good. Yeah.
Disarm.
Knee.
Again,
very good.
This time, end with your
nice
hands,
up,
higher on
there you
your
go.
Blade
yeah.
On, the, on your right.
Hands up. Hip off.
He's giving me the center of the sword.
See, you jiggle, right?
Just play from there.
Oh,
do that again, please.
One, two.
This time, that's right.
Good.
And take the pommel.
Oh,
my
God. Oh, don't hip off. Good. Jack, cross, knee, close. Good work. Next up.
Smaller one is sitting in the announcer.
Next up.
It's hard to remember, isn't it? Yeah, you demonstrated all the strong plays that you were.
I had a bunch more, but those would be the ones I'm not going to do.
Yeah.
So I cracked it.
There's no more that you want.
Okay. One last thing. Ready?
Respect.
What?
it's probably about the actual mechanics of having this to be.
Alright, so there's two possible objectives that we can have to make a fight. One is to win the fight, the two centers is to slice. So we're generally engaging at a safe distance. We are going to finish line. And potentially we want to land soundly or not, depending on our intentions.
There you go.
And what we don't do is hammer striking, that's repeated. Yes, we want to try.
You are. There you go.
Mechanically, how is the sword moved?
Breaking it down very specifically mechanically. We are starting with the center mount being pushed forward. We are rotating it around. You can rotate roughly around the distance and pass it out. We're aiming to get the glass around here so that we're not so deep that we're sliding off. We're not so deep that we are then constrained. We're ending with the long end of the sword and contact.
Boom! So fast!
Very good!
Good.
How about this? From Costa Lagana on the right, deliver Fidente, and then from Costa Lagana, deliver Fidente over here.
These are Fidente.
One more time.
So, from Costa Lagana, deliver Fidente over here.
Okay.
Very good.
Put the two together.
Good job. Good job. Ready?
And again.
Catch your face. Who's protecting you? There you go. There you go. There you go. Cat cross. Pop. Pop. And pop. And oh, excellent. Excellent, cat cross. Boom. Boom.